Economy rice, found in Singapore, Malaysia and Thailand, refers not to a specific dish in the Singaporean, Malaysian and Thai pantheon of cuisine, but rather to a type of food or a food stall commonly found in hawker centers, street vendors or food courts in these countries. Economy rice stalls typically consist of a glass case containing anywhere from 10 to 15 troughs of cooked food, including meat, vegetables, eggs and tofu. Customers select any combination of these dishes, which are served accompanied by a portion of steamed white rice. In Singapore, it is more common to find the food on open troughs kept warm by hot water and an electric heater below. Better quality economy rice stalls have warmers beneath the troughs of food, which ensure that food is served hot. Origins. Economy rice is thought of as a predominantly Chinese